This is your bridge. This is the device that allows you to connect your solar system to the internet. If one of the three lights is out on your bridge, it's not working properly. Don't worry though. Getting the Envoy back online is actually pretty easy. It only takes a few minutes. This light represents your power connection. Make sure your bridge is plugged into a wall outlet, not a power strip. If it's still not turning on, try a different power outlet. If it's still not turning on after that, it might need to be replaced. Give your customer service center a call. If the middle light isn't on, that means the first bridge isn't paired with the second bridge, so there's no communication between the two. To fix this, you'll want to press and hold the pair button for 1 second. Once you've done this, find the weatherproof box on the outside of your home near the AC disconnect and the utility meter. The box should have two latches on the side which can easily be opened. The bridge will be inside. Press and hold the pair button for 1 second. Just an FYI, once you press the first pair button, you'll have up to 3 minutes to press the second pair button. Not to worry though, most people are able to get that done in as quickly as 10 seconds. If successful, the light should turn on, indicating that the two bridges are paired. In the off chance that doesn't work, bring the second bridge inside so it's closer to the first bridge and attempt the same process. Plug them in and try the pair process again. Go to the first bridge and hold the pair button for 1 second. Now do the same thing with the second bridge. Once they're paired, take the second bridge back outside and plug it back where it was. The bridges should stay paired. If they don't stay paired, contact customer service. This light means you're dealing with an internet issue. Here are three things you can do. You can reset your internet. Locate your internet router. Your router could look like this, or this, or this, or this, or something kind of like those, but they all work the same way. Unplug your router's power cable and plug it back in after 30 seconds. You can check the Ethernet connections on your bridge by pushing the Ethernet cord into the bottom of the bridge until you hear a click. You can check your internet connection. Find your internet router again. On the back of the router, look for the section that says LAN. Do you see an Ethernet cable plugged in? If not, make sure you plug it in. You'll hear a click when it's plugged in nice and tight. If it's still not connecting to the internet, give your internet service provider a call. Your internet might be down. At this point, you should be good to go. If you're still having trouble or have additional questions, give one of our customer service reps a call. They'd be happy to help.